memories, these keys. These ancient seals. But what is Altair trying to tell us, I wonder? What does he want the future to know? Or to learn?
Greetings, noble one.
Isn't that dangerous?
I have heard.
King was that
broken his leash.
Any news of the traitor Valley? Have you found him?
He found us, Mentor. Two of our brothers were kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Valley is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templar.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
Someone like that.
It is to be held before the court. If recent troubles have quieted enough,
I wish them that.
Another string.
Now, go!
No, your bed! I've got to get out of here!
Very odd about that one.
stretto! Yes!
Was it Vali who did this to you?
Mentor, forget me. You have fallen for a ruse. He captured me to draw assassins away from our headquarters. He will be on his way there now.
Well, you seem agitated.
Cut off his escape! Which way? Cut that off! There! After him! Hurry! I don't see him anymore!
Well, was it worth dying for? There he is! Hurry! Stop running! Your fate is sealed! Come!
You are a canny soldier, Ezio. But you alone are not enough to save this city.
I will follow from the rooftops.
Only the most sublime casting the joint. You have never seen the like, I assure you.
Any soldier, Ezio. But you alone are not enough to save this city.
I will follow from the rooftops.
Once your creed was as vital to me as air and water. But when the Turks marched into Wallachia, and you assassins did nothing to stop it, how could I continue to believe? If a man's philosophy does not let him protect his people, his home, and his family, what good can it do for the world?
Peace be with you.
Assassin!
Amantan!
Assassin! 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 Ass